Now for the asymptotes. Let's check for vertical, horizontal, and oblique, otherwise known as slant, asymptotes. If it has none of a particular type, write none in the box. Separate multiple answers with semicolons. Remember that slant and oblique are referring to the same type of asymptote. They may be used interchangeably.